Welcome to the world of Lindy Hop. Born in the late 20s in places like New York's Harlem, Lindy Hop is today going through its biggest resurgence since the original swing era. It's an exciting social dance that's meant to be used at clubs, parties, bars, weddings, or whenever that foot-tapping music starts to play. So once you've learned the basics, go out there and use it. My name is Simon Selmon, and I started Lindy Hopping in 1986. I'm assisted today by Rusty Frank.
I'm quite new to the world of Lindy Hop. It wasn't until just 2 years ago when I first saw Lindy Hop, and I knew right then and there I had to do it. I was hooked. So whether you're a rank beginner or come from another dance, by the end of this video, I bet you'll be hooked too.
To get the best from this video, watch the demonstration first and then practice each part of the teaching section before proceeding. You can watch this video as many times as you need. Don't be tempted to rush. Feel comfortable with each move before you continue. This video is a companion to my book, Let's Lindy, which was first published in 1993.
On this video, we are pleased to be dancing to the music of one of the Lindy Hop scene's favorite new swing bands, the Bill Elliott Swing Orchestra.
So roll up the rug, move back the furniture, and let's Lindy!